So Highway and Heavy Parts, we're known for providing quality aftermarket overhaul kits. And in the Caterpillar world, we're known for anything from the C7 through C15, 16, C18 even. Today we're going to talk about the C13 overhaul kit. We have a C13 kit here today. It's going to have induction-hardened liners. And probably the coolest part about this kit, the high-performance friction-welded forged steel piston. Guys, this thing is an engineering marvel. It actually starts life as two pieces. And in order to keep this forged steel crown cool in operating conditions, it needs to have some cooling. So what they did is they've got a channel cut in the upper and a channel cut in the lower. And when they friction weld this thing together, it creates a passage through the inside of the piston that the piston cooling nozzle sprays and will keep that piston crown the perfect temperature. Super heavy duty. It's got graphite coated skirts for abrasion resistance. So this piston is state of the art, top of the line. We'll also have ring sets, liner seals, wrist pins and retainers. You're gonna get a complete lower end bearing kit. Your rod bearings, your main bearings, your thrust bearings. And depending on what kit you choose, we've got this in both in-frame and out-of-frame. So for your KCB, your LEE, and your JAM serial number engines, we've got it either way. If you're just doing an overhaul and leaving the engine in the truck, choose the in-frame. It's gonna get you a complete head gasket set and a pan gasket set. That's everything you need to do an in-frame overhaul. But if you got front cover leaking, or you need to replace an oil cooler, or the bell housing's gotta come off, you wanna choose the outer frame. It's gonna get you a complete engine gasket set. That's gonna be everything you need to do. Take that engine completely apart, reseal it, and put it back together. Get it ready to go for another million miles. So the kit that we have here today happens to be an outer frame kit. And what I'd like to do is show you the gasket set. This kit is really nice. The fact that this thing is laid out so nice. When you guys are putting engines together, one of the things that is majorly beneficial is that you know where to go to get your gaskets when you're putting it together. As you can see, this thing is laid out in individual packages, so you know when you've got the air compressor set, the central and lower set, the front cover gaskets, the fuel system set, the cylinder head set. It comes with oil cooler gaskets, oil pump gaskets, the rear cover, the turbo installation set, and the water pump set, all clearly labeled to save you time and improve your efficiency. So if you're in need of a C13 kit or want more information on it, click the link in the description below. That'll take you right to the product page for this particular kit. You can check us out on the website at highwayandheavyparts.com or give us a shout on the phone, 844-447-1453. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.